Hey guys, welcome back. Today, I'll be discussing about one of the rare but serious fungal infection, that is mucormycosis or black fungus. Mucormycosis has been reported in persons who are recovering or have recovered from COVID-19. People who have health problems such as uncontrolled diabetes mellitus or cancer, or those people who have organ transplants, okay, or the people who take medicines such as steroids or voriconazole therapy, this is antifungal therapy, okay. So in these people it has been noticed. Mucormycosis or black fungus is caused by mucormycete. This fungus is abundant in environment. Okay, and the fungus spores are commonly entering through inhalation. It is treatable, but if left untreated, black fungus infection can lead to loss of vision. The symptoms of mucormycosis or black fungus: pain, redness around eyes and or nose, blurred or double vision with pain, shortness of breath, coughing, bloody vomits, fever, headache, altered mental status. These are the symptoms of mucormycosis or black fungus, and if the person notice these symptoms, they should not hesitate to seek investigations and take treatment. Now, do's and don'ts regarding mucormycosis. Monitor blood glucose level in case of diabetics and post COVID-19 discharge. Okay, and use steroids and antifungals judiciously. Do not miss the warning signs and symptoms. Do not consider all the cases with blocked nose as cases of bacterial sinusitis, and do not hesitate to seek investigations as appropriate for detecting fungal etiology. Etiology is related to the study of causation of the disease. So, this is all about today's video. If you are new to my channel, subscribe for more videos. If you liked it, share it with your friends. I'll be back with more videos. Have a great day. Thank you all.